growth of energy sector and its planning in India. Growth of energy sector and its planning in India and its planning in India. Okay, growth of energy sector and its planning in India. Okay. Now, energy that is a critical building block. Energy that is a critical building block. Critical building block for the development of the economy of country. For the development of economy of a country, it is considered as a GDP multiplier. This is the GDP multiplier. India is the sixth largest energy consumer in the world. Sixth largest energy consumer. Electricity, that is essential, that is very essential thing, electricity. Electricity that is the essential, that is very essential requirement for all facts of life. Okay, essential requirement. Essential requirement for all facts of our life, and it has been recognized as a basic human need. And electricity, that is the basic human need. Basic human need. Electricity, that is the basic human need. India's electric power sector has shown an annual growth rate of 5.1% during the last 3 years. Annual growth 5.1% during the last 3 years. Okay, during the last 3 years. Now, during the last 3 years, now we discuss about applied thermodynamics. At first, we should know what is the definition of thermodynamics. Applied thermodynamics. At first, what is the definition of thermodynamics? Definition: thermodynamics is an axiomatic science, deals with the relation between heat and work, deals with the relation between heat, work, relation between heat, work and properties of a system. Properties of a system. Thermodynamics basically entails four laws known as zeroth, first, second and third law of thermodynamics. So there are four laws. First one, zeroth law of thermodynamics. Zeroth law of thermodynamics. The zeroth law of thermodynamics. So the first one, zeroth law. Basically, zeroth law, this is the basic of thermodynamics. Zeroth law deals with thermal equilibrium and establishes the concept of temperature. Deals with thermal equilibrium. So deals with thermal equilibrium. Zeroth law deals with thermal equilibrium and establishes the concept of temperature and establishes the concept of temperature. Establishes the concept of temperature. Okay. The first law throws light on the concept of internal energy from the first law. Second, first law of thermodynamics. First law of thermodynamics. First law of thermodynamics. That is the concept of internal energy, concept of internal energy, concept of internal energy. Okay, another one is the second law. Second law indicates the limit of converting heat into work and introduces the principle of increase of entropy. Okay, second law of thermodynamics. Second law of thermodynamics second law of thermodynamics Second law of thermodynamics, that is the limit of converting heat into work and introduces the principle of increase of entropy. Okay. The second law indicates the limit of converting heat into work. Limit of converting heat into work. Limit of converting heat into work and introduces the principle of increase of entropy. Introduces the principle of increase of entropy. Okay. Principle of increase of entropy. The third law defines the absolute zero of entropy. Third law, absolute zero of entropy. Third law, absolute zero of entropy. ओके। थर्ड लॉ एब्सोल्यूट जीरो ऑफ एंट्रोपी। इन थर्मोडायनामिक्स देयर आर डिफरेंट थिंग्स। फर्स्ट वन इज द सिस्टम। व्हाट इज द सिस्टम? फाइनाइट क्वांटिटी ऑफ ए मैटर और प्रिस्क्राइब्ड रीजन ऑफ स्पेस। सिस्टम 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 फाइनाइट क्वांटिटी ऑफ मैटर और ए प्रिस्क्राइब रीजन ऑफ स्पेस। फाइनाइट क्वांटिटी और प्रिस्क्राइब्ड फाइनाइट क्वांटिटी ऑफ मैटर और प्रिस्क्राइब रीजन ऑफ स्पेस। बाउंड्री ओके। बाउंड्री व्हाट इज बाउंड्री? द एक्चुअल और ए हाइपोथेटिकल एनवलप एनक्लोजिंग ए सिस्टम इज नोन एज द बाउंड्री। बाउंड्री बाउंड्री द एक्चुअल और ए हाइपोथेटिकल एनवलप enclosing a system is known as the boundary of the system. Okay, actual or a hypothetical envelope, actual or hypothetical envelope, actual or hypothetical envelope एक्चुअल और हाइपोथेटिकल एनवलप एनक्लोजिंग ए सिस्टम इज नोन एज इट्स बाउंड्री। ओके बाउंड्री। अनदर वन थिंग इज क्लोज सिस्टम ओपन सिस्टम एंड आइसोलेटेड सिस्टम। क्लोज सिस्टम ओपन सिस्टम एंड आइसोलेटेड सिस्टम। द सिस्टम इज क्लासिफाइड इन टू थ्री कैटेगरीज। फर्स्ट वन इज द क्लोज सिस्टम। क्लोज सिस्टम द सिस्टम इज अ फिक्स्ड मास। ओके क्लोज सिस्टम दिस इज अ सिस्टम ऑफ फिक्स्ड मास। ओके इम्प्लीवियस टू द फ्लो ऑफ मैटर इट इज कॉल्ड ए क्लोज सिस्टम। तले फिक्स्ड मास बट एनर्जी ट्रांसफर ऑकर्स। ओपन सिस्टम ओपन सिस्टम ओपन सिस्टम ओपन सिस्टम मीन्स मैटर फ्लोज इन टू और आउट ऑफ द सिस्टम। ओके मैटर तो देयर आर मास एंड एनर्जी ट्रांसफर। मास एंड एनर्जी ट्रांसफर। थर्ड वन इज द आइसोलेटेड सिस्टम। आइसोलेटेड सिस्टम आइसोलेटेड सिस्टम ए सिस्टम दैट एक्सचेंजेस नाइदर एनर्जी नॉर मैटर विद एनी अदर सिस्टम और विद द एनवायरनमेंट इज नोन एज आइसोलेटेड सिस्टम। ओके तले नॉर नाइदर एनर्जी ट्रांसफर नॉट मा नॉर मास ट्रांसफर। तले बोथ कॉन्स्टेंट मास एंड एनर्जी कॉन्स्टेंट। ओके मास एंड एनर्जी कॉन्स्टेंट दैट इज द आइसोलेटेड सिस्टम। मास एंड एनर्जी कॉन्स्टेंट। अनदर वन इज द एडियाबेटिक सिस्टम। एडियाबेटिक सिस्टम एडियाबेटिक सिस्टम एडियाबेटिक adiabatic system, adiabatic system, that is the, so the adiabatic system means is one which is thermally insulated from its surrounding. So the thermally insulated, thermally insulated from its surrounding. Okay, that is the isolated system, the adiabatic system, thermally insulated from its surrounding. It does not exchange heat with the surrounding. It can, however, exchange work with its surrounding. Isothermal system, isothermal, temperature remains constant. তাহলে আইসোথার্মাল, আইসোথার্মাল আইসোথার্মাল সিস্টেম, আইসোথার্মাল সিস্টেম ইজ ওয়ান উইচ মেনটেন্স কনস্ট্যান্ট টেম্পারেচার. আইসোথার্মাল মিন্স কনস্ট্যান্ট টেম্পারেচার, আইসোথার্মাল দ্যাট ইজ দ্য কনস্ট্যান্ট টেম্পারেচার. ওকে, constant temperature, isothermal. Intensive property, there are two types of property, one is intensive, another one is extensive. Okay, property there are two things, one is the intensive property, another one is the extensive properties. Okay, তাহলে one is the intensive properties, another one is the extensive properties. Intensive properties, which does not depend on the mass of the system, does not depend on the mass of the system. Example, pressure, temperature. Okay, second one is the extensive properties. Extensive properties means extensive property, that is the related the mass of the system. Tale dependent, extensive property, that is depends on the mass of the system. Okay, mass of the system depends, extensive property means depends on the mass of the system. Okay, example of extensive properties, example, that is the volume, example, volume, energy, volume. Tale dependent, mass increases as well as volume also increases. Okay, volume, energy, all are all are the example of extensive properties. Okay, another one is the phase. What is the definition of phase? Phase is the quantity of matter which is homogeneous throughout in chemical composition and physical structure. Okay, phase. Phase is the quantity of matter phase quantity of matter which is homogeneous throughout in chemical composition, homogeneous throughout in chemical composition. Homogeneous throughout in chemical composition. Okay, homogeneous system throughout in chemical composition. Example are mixer having air plus water vapor, water plus nitric acid or hydrogen. Okay, example, the mixer of having air plus water vapor. Air plus water vapor. Okay, air plus water vapors. Okay, another one is the homogeneous system, another one is the heterogeneous system. Homogeneous system, single phase, homo means single, homogeneous system. Homogeneous system, single, homogeneous. The homogeneous system, that is the single phase in terms of homogeneous system. Mixer having air plus water vapor. Okay. The air plus single, air plus water vapor. Heterogeneous. Heterogeneous system means a system which consists of two or more than phases. Okay, mixer of water plus oil. Okay, two or more phases. Tale two or more phases. Water, mixer of water and oil. Mixer of water and oil. Okay. Tale homogeneous system, single phase. Okay. Consist of a single phase is termed as homogeneous system. Okay. Tale phase. What is the definition of phase? Phase is the quantity of matter which is homogeneous throughout chemical composition and physical structure. Heterogeneous, two or more phases. Then another one thing is state. What is the state? State. Each unique condition of the system is known as a state. Each unique condition each unique condition of the system is known as a state. Each unique condition of the system is known as state. Each unique condition of the system is known as state. Another one is the process. What is the definition of process? Process, continuously going on. Process. Process. Okay, this is the P, this is the E. Process occurs when a system undergoes a change in state or energy transfer at a steady state. Okay, steady state. A to B. Process. This is cycle. তাহলে প্রসেস, এ প্রসেস অকার্স ওয়েন এ সিস্টেম আন্ডারগোজ এ চেঞ্জ ইন স্টেট অর এনার্জি ট্রান্সফার, চেঞ্জ ইন স্টেট অর এনার্জি ট্রান্সফার। অ্যানাদার ওয়ান ইজ দ্য ভেরি ইম্পর্টেন্ট থিং, সাইকেল। অ্যানাদার ওয়ান ইজ দ্য সাইকেল, প্রসেস, এনার্জি ট্রান্সফার, ওকে, চেঞ্জ ইন স্টেট অর এনার্জি ট্রান্সফার, সাইকেল। ফাইনাল স্টেট ইজ আইডেন্টিক্যাল উইথ দ্য ইনিশিয়াল ওয়ান, এনি প্রসেস অর সিরিজ অফ প্রসেসেস হুজ এন্ড স্টেট আর আইডেন্টিক্যাল নোন অ্যাজ সাইকেল, ওকে। এন্ড স্টেট গোয়িং অন, কন্টিনিউয়াসলি গোয়িং অন, গোয়িং অন, ওকে, কন্টিনিউয়াসলি গোয়িং অন। ফাইনাল স্টেট ইজ আইডেন্টিক্যাল উইথ দ্য ইনিশিয়াল, ফাইনাল স্টেট ইজ আইডেন্টিক্যাল উইথ ইনিশিয়াল, ওকে। তাহলে দ্যাট ইজ দ্য সাইকেল, ফাইনাল স্টেট ইজ আইডেন্টিক্যাল উইথ দ্য ইনিশিয়াল ওয়ান। এই যে দিস ইজ দ্য এক্সাম্পল, এ টু বি অ্যান্ড বি টু এ, এ বি এ, দ্যাট ইজ এ সাইকেল, ওকে। এ টু বি প্রসেস, ওকে, এ বি এ, দ্যাট ইজ এ সাইকেল, ওকে। এ বি এ কন্টিনিউয়াসলি গোয়িং অন, তাহলে ডিফারেন্স বিটুইন প্রসেস অ্যান্ড সাইকেল, ইন সাইকেল ফাইনাল স্টেট ইজ আইডেন্টিক্যাল উইথ দ্য ইনিশিয়াল ওয়ান, অ্যান্ড প্রসেস চেঞ্জ অফ স্টেট, অনলি ওয়ান চেঞ্জ অফ স্টেট, ওকে, চেঞ্জ ইন স্টেট, ওকে। দিস ইজ দ্য এন্ড অফ টুডেজ ক্লাস, ওকে। Thank you.